Hey! Welcome back to the official 3uTools channel. Recently, Apple released iOS 26 beta, and I know a lot of you are excited to try it out. So today, I'll walk you through two free and easy ways to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 26. On your iPhone, go to Settings, a general software update. If you see beta updates, tap on it, then choose the iOS 26 developer beta and install from there. But if you don't see iOS 26 as an option, don't worry. That's where method 2 comes in. First, make sure you've installed 3uTools on your computer and connected your iPhone via USB. Once 3uTools detects your device, go to the top menu and click on Smart Flash, then choose Easy Flash. If your device supports iOS 26, you'll see the iOS 26 beta firmware listed there. Just select it. If you want to keep your personal data, make sure to check the box that says Retain User's Data. Then hit Flash to start the process. Before flashing, 3uTools will remind you to back up your device, which we highly recommend. I did it too, just in case. Now, sit back and let 3uTools do the work. By the way, if you've already downloaded the iOS 26 beta firmware manually, you can click Import and flash with your own file. After a few minutes, you'll be running iOS 26 beta on your iPhone. If you have any questions or run into problems, leave a comment below, we're here to help. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. See you in the next video.